Do your homework. Don't waste your time. You conjugate them. Pe e dawa do na gaspi toto or pe te dawa e na gaspi toto. Means do your homework. Therefore, don't waste your time or and don't waste your time. Okay. Fifth. Salif e ipe. Ipe means thick. Il e impressant, interesting. Salif e ipe me il e impressant. This book is interesting, but it is, this book is thick, but it is interesting. Me means but. Me conjugate both tense, both sentences. Okay. Then comes six. Tu va manger dans la salade? Question. Tu va manger dans la salade? Tu va manger dans la pizza? You wish to eat salad or you wish to eat pizza? You just conjugate them. Make them one sentence. Tu va manger dans la salade ou dans la pizza? You wish to eat the salad or the pizza. Okay. Dala salad, dala pizza. You write here. After U. Don't write anything else. Not only O la pizza. But write here O dala pizza. 7. You n'est pas à l'heure. Le professeur est appelé. You are not on time, on time. Therefore, the professor is angry. You are not on time. Therefore, the professor is angry. You are not in time. The professor is angry. You join them and form, join with the help of Tom. Tom is therefore also. So, you are not on time. Therefore, the professor is angry.